Listen here.
We're inside the volcano. You get used to the heat. Though I don't remember it being quite this hot.
Was that what caused for concern?
It was. And they're getting bigger. Something's wrong.
Across. is going to be close.
Do that again.
No. Let's not.
In numbers like these. We're nearly at the oratory.
Thank you.
But they never leave the lava.
If I didn't know better, I think this volcano was about to erupt.
Why attack us? They're peaceful creatures.
Then this one must be the exception.
Thank you.
Quite a commotion our friend made. Let's hope the guards didn't hear it.
The gate to the inner chambers is just up there. Then we make for the sanctuary. I need to finish this before the heat finishes me.
Hear, hear.
We'll enter the Comrade by the Handmaiden's living quarters. It was always a hive of activity.
Sounds like we'll have a hard time staying out of sight.
We won't have to. There's someone there I would very much like to see.
Thank you.
Lady Marley. It's me.
By some mother. Jill, it can't be.
It is, my lady.
We cannot talk here. Come with me.
I'm so glad you're safe.
And I you.
Why ever would you risk coming back? Are you a fool, girl? Or have you grown tired of your freedom already?
Forgive me, my lady. But I had to come back. There are things I left undone. Tell me, where is the Patriarch?
At this hour, he'll be in the Comrick, giving thanks.
You mean... Oh, fiend! Clive, we have to get to the Sanctuary. Now! Lady Marley, you must flee this place. Gather your things and go.
Now listen here, Jill.
In Elak, Lord!
We have company.
This way. Follow this passage. It leads straight to the Comrick. Go on, stop dawdling.
Thank you. You were always so kind to me. My light in the darkness. Take care, my lady, please. You deserve better than this. A long and happy life, promise me.
Promise to do the same.
Come on, Clive. We're nearly at the Comrick.
All right.
Welcoming party.
I've had enough of their hospitality.
Yeah!
How many of them are there?
Too many.
Clive, there's something I need you to know. I saw the Patriarch do things no one should have to see. And so I swore that he would die by my hand.
I understand. I faced my demons, and you must face yours.